Dress up, Mom.
I recently had the opportunity to travel to one of my favorite cities, San Francisco, and I got to do a little bit of shopping while I was there. So in this video, I'm going to tell you about that and show you the scores that I found. But first, thank you so much for tuning in. I really appreciate it. If you are a regular viewer and subscriber, I absolutely love you. Thank you so much. If you are new to the channel and you like what you're seeing, please subscribe. It's the button. It's here. It means everything to me as I'm trying to grow this channel. We are also on all the social media outlets, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, at the Dress Up Mom, hashtag the Dress Up Mom, and you can check us out there as well. I love San Francisco, the city, the surrounding areas, and I've been very fortunate that in my career, I've gotten to travel there a lot because of where I work. It's headquartered there, and I get to make at least an annual trip for work or for play, and I really love it. One of my very favorite shops, Relove, is located there. It's owned by Delilah, who we know from San Diego. She spent a lot of time here before she opened up this terrific vintage and resale shop. So I love, love, love to get to go up there and check it out. And I had an opportunity to do that this trip. I'm going to take you along on my visit and show you what I found there. And I also ran into an adorable street vendor where I picked up a couple things that I'm going to show you too. So let me just take you along and show you what I got. When I go to San Francisco, I like to stay near the Embarcadero for a number of reasons. I think it's just a beautiful part of the city. I know that area because it's near my work, and I love to get up every morning and take a walk along the area there where you can walk. And I saw the most incredible sunrise when I got there. Look at this. I got to watch it just fill up the sky. It went all along this bridge. It was just gorgeous. And I just remembered how beautiful of a city this is. Look at, I saw these birds. I look up and these birds are just forming this perfect V. It was kind of like something out of a movie. I was really, really happy to get to see this view when I got to San Francisco. As I continued walking, I noticed these really cool art installations in different parts of this Embarcadero area. Kind of add a little bit of fun to it as well. Phil's, my favorite coffee, it's located there. And I love to go to the Ferry Building, especially for lunchtime. There are so many really great little places to find to eat. They're quick, but very delicious. So love to grab a bite here in the old Ferry Building. The hotel I stay in is also very centrally located there, super easy. It has this enormous lobby. I think the biggest lobby, hotel lobby in the world, if I read correctly. And it has this kind of cool thing inside of it that changed colors. So that big orb just changed colors all the time. It was like a 24/7 light show. It was kind of cool. It was then time for me to go and shop. So I went to find Relove in the Russian Hill area. I believe it's on Polk Street. I will put all of the information in the description below. As I mentioned, one of my favorite places. I hadn't been in quite a while, and here it was, Relove. The windows are always really kind of cool and inviting, and so I was ready to get my shopping on. Because it's in such a nice part of town, they get some really great things in. And it's just the perfect size shop. It's not too big, it's not too small, and it is so well curated. Delilah has really trained her employees on how to find the best things. They're in great shape most of the time, both vintage and current, modern, designer, really lovely pieces. Both women's and men's shoes, boots, accessories, hats, scarves, all sorts of just wonderful things. The sale rack was pretty cool as well. The prices, I think, are very reasonable for that area, and I just love this place. Check out these just cool boots. Unfortunately, none of them fit me. This piece was just magical. Loved it.
Oh, I feel like a queen.
This cute cropped Liz Claiborne jacket that was in the window really caught my eye. So they got it out for me and I tried that on. I loved the hats.
This fur one was so fun, and I had so much fun playing with it, but it's just not cold enough here in San Diego. This Rick Owen leather jacket was amazing. Unfortunately, a little bit too small for me, or I would have snagged that. I did hit the jackpot, though, with this oversized vintage blazer with incredible lining and the leather hat that I got. This leather, it's lined inside with like a sheep skin inside of it, and it was so cute. So those were the three pieces that I ended up buying that day at Relove. I really like that there are so many different ways to get around in San Francisco. This cable car is not only fun, but very efficient at times. And the BART station, I can't say enough about this. I wish we had something like it in San Diego. It is so quick and easy, and I really love getting around on the BART when I'm there. When I got back to the Embarcadero area, I saw all of these street vendors that were artists selling a bunch of different kinds of things. And this one really caught my eye. They were these painted designs on various types of sweatshirts and t-shirts and clothing. I loved chatting with the artist and had a lot of fun trying on his creation.
We are. Can you introduce yourself, please?
Oh, the name is Boma Cho.
And he is an artist, and he paints on all sorts of these really incredibly fun fabrics here outside at the Embarcadero in San Francisco. I'm going to be getting this lovely moon that was painted. Can you tell me about it?
Yeah, just like you said, it was inspired by the moon.
And it's so cool.
Yeah, and then I started realizing, oh, well, there's so many other planets out there.
Yeah.
And why don't I start with this one?
And I love the color scheme of it. It's a little bit oversized. I'm gonna have a lot of fun wearing this with a bunch of things. And then since I'm buying that, he's so sweet that he's going to gift me this one right here, which fits me super well. And it is a giraffe. Does this have a story?
Oh yeah, the story is, to be able to see the world from a peripheral view like the giraffe does. The way up there, they get
I love it. Okay, so I will be thinking about you when I wear these back in San Diego. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, yeah.
Bye.
Okay.
I'm going to have so much fun incorporating all of these new pieces into my wardrobe, and you'll be seeing them on my What I Wore series and everything else. So I think that's about it. I would love to know if you get to go to San Francisco, and if you have any favorite resale shops up there that you go to, please leave it in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Until next time, have fun and dress it up a little.